I've been building quite a few small outlying bases near resources and dungeons just as places to store materials and respawn if anything goes wrong. I've also been having a play around with the mining and found that we can dig trenches but not mine tunnels. I actually wanted an underground base, I thought it'd be safe from trolls and other mobs if your walls fail and you're overwhelmed during one of those event attacks. At least you don't lose everything, you know, if you've only got a small wooden base, and I thought storing things underground would be pretty safe. So what you want to do, if you can find a large rock on a hill or a cliff face, you can actually mine underneath it and the rock will provide a roof, but you'll have to find the right spot. I built a small house above the rock and just behind it, so I could mine underneath the large rock, carve out my cave and my space I wanted inside, and then keep going to the back so I could build some ladders up to the main base. There was room to build a few extra floors below the base as I dug it out. The rock did split in a few places, but I built in a window and the hole in the top made for a really good chimney. Yeah, I'm really happy with how the base turned out anyway. It looks great just up on top of the hill and you can sort of go through and come out through your cave and straight down to your docks. So it's got, looks like a little bit of an RPG feel to it, I think. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this one. It gives you a few ideas and a good place to keep all your best gear and weapons safe. Right, enjoy the video guys, and I will catch you later.
Mm-hmm.